Enter the Dragon China's Yuan Wang ships. China's maritime ambitions have taken a significant step forward with the development of the Yuan Wang class ships. These vessels are purpose-built to track and monitor satellites and ballistic missiles, making them a critical part of China's space and military programs. Equipped with advanced radar systems, telemetry antennas, and sophisticated communication equipment, they gather valuable data from a distance. The Yuan Wang class has undergone several iterations, each boasting enhanced capabilities and more advanced technology. Easily identifiable by their large spherical radomes, these ships have a distinctive appearance. The deployment of Yuan Wang ships extends far beyond China's immediate territorial waters, spotted in the Indian Ocean, the Pacific, and even the Atlantic. This global reach underscores China's growing interest in monitoring activities far from its shores. This has raised concerns among several countries, particularly India, which views these ships with a wary eye. The presence of Yuan Wang ships in the Indian Ocean is a source of anxiety for India, a region of significant strategic importance. The ability of these ships to gather intelligence on Indian missile tests, naval exercises, and other military activities is a cause for serious concern. This is perceived as a direct challenge to India's security. Silent eyes in the ocean, surveillance and intelligence gathering. The Yuan Wang ship's primary strength lies in their sophisticated surveillance capabilities. Fitted with advanced electronic sensors, these vessels can monitor a wide range of signals, from satellite communications to radar emissions. They can track the movement of warships, aircraft, and even missiles, giving China valuable insights into the military activities of other nations. One key concern for India is the Yuan Wang ship's potential to monitor its missile tests, compromising the effectiveness of India's nuclear deterrent. Beyond missile tracking, the Yuan Wang ships can intercept and analyze a wide range of electronic signals, including military communications and radar signals. This signal intelligence, or SIGINT, can provide a wealth of information about a country's military operations, deployments, and even its political and economic intentions. Access to such sensitive information can give China a strategic advantage in the region. The psychological impact of these ships should not be underestimated. The knowledge that their activities are being monitored can have a chilling effect on a country's willingness to conduct military exercises or test new weapon systems. This uncertainty and apprehension can work in China's favor, giving it an edge in the region's power dynamics. India's response, a multi-pronged approach. India has responded to the challenge posed by the Yuan Wang ships with a multi-pronged strategy. This includes bolstering its own surveillance and reconnaissance capabilities, strengthening diplomatic efforts to counter China's influence, and enhancing maritime domain awareness in the Indian Ocean region. India has been investing heavily in its own fleet of surveillance ships and stepping up its aerial surveillance with maritime patrol aircraft like the P-81 Poseidon. On the diplomatic front, India has been actively engaging with like-minded countries to raise concerns about China's growing assertiveness in the Indo-Pacific region. This includes strengthening partnerships with countries like the United States, Japan, and Australia, all of whom share India's concerns about China's maritime ambitions. These partnerships aim to foster greater cooperation in maritime security, intelligence sharing, and joint exercises. India is also working to improve its maritime domain awareness, MDA, through technological advancements and cooperation with regional partners. This involves enhancing its ability to detect, track, and identify vessels operating in the Indian Ocean. The stakes, regional security, and the need for vigilance. The presence of Yuan Wang class ships in the Indian Ocean represents a new dimension in the region's geopolitical landscape. Their ability to gather sensitive intelligence poses a direct challenge to India's security and complicates the regional balance of power. It underscores China's growing ambitions and its willingness to project power far from its shores. The potential for misunderstanding and escalation is a serious concern. The presence of these ships, often operating close to India's maritime boundaries, increases the risk of miscalculation or accidents. Any untoward incident could quickly spiral into a larger confrontation, jeopardizing peace and stability in the region. This underscores the need for clear communication channels and confidence-building measures between India and China to avoid misunderstandings. The Yuan Wang ships highlight the importance of maintaining a free and open Indo-Pacific region. As China's maritime activities expand, it becomes increasingly crucial for India and its partners to uphold the principles of freedom of navigation and overflight. By strengthening its own capabilities, forging strategic partnerships, and promoting a rules-based order, India can effectively counter the challenges posed by these silent eyes in the ocean. The stakes are high, and the need for constant vigilance is paramount to safeguarding regional security and stability.